Yo, yo, yo. What up? It's just a track. This is a track I've just been working on for a little bit, or for a couple of days, so just gonna play around with it some more and see what's up. Track or what? Yeah, I can't see the I'm gonna add some lead. Am I working with any artists right now? Yeah, I'm working. I got a couple people that I'm working with that are pretty dope, so they're pretty chill. I got some dope shit. I'll let you guys know when they actually release the stuff though. So stay tuned for that. Now I'm gonna put a. Can you guys hear it well? Yeah? Can you hear it? Like, can't really tell. Let's see. Something like a lead or something. Thank you. don't know how to. I'm on my phone right now, so hold on, let me. Okay, here we go. So I can see what you guys are saying. I'm from California. I was born in Utah, but I'm from California. I live in New Mexico right now, though, but I'm from Cali, so. Yeah, but let me know what's going on. Yes, I listen to Anderson .Paak. I like Malibu a lot. But the album that he got with No Worries is dope too. Thank you. record that again. Yo, what up? That's what's up. I'll check those out. Let's see. Track. Do you guys use FL Studio on here? A lot of you guys say you're producers. Do y'all use FL Studio? See what it looks like on FL Studio. This is just the main part of the song. Like the main sounds of it, and then all the plugins for it. I split it up into three parts, just so I can have like, I can use all of them. Like here's the bass part. You probably can't hear that on through the speakers and stuff. But this part's the high frequency stuff. Ride it up a little bit because it comes out in the hook. And then this one's the main. Main part of it, main meat of it, some. This will not reconnect. Hold up. not reconnecting. Yo. All right, so finally back on. So it says, didn't know you use FL. What do you use to make your drum sound so live? Well, on this one, let's see. My drum pattern. Look, I'll actually show you. This is just my drum pattern like this. So this actually this is my kicks. And like one set of a hi-hat. So I use the same old thing, like, right? And then there's another hi-hat in there. Let's see. Just another one underneath it. That second makes it a little bit faster. And then you got the claps on the like the fourth part, the fourth. Not the second part, the second snare of the bar. And then you just got, oh, and you have little open hat. And you got the main part. Yeah, but the thing about it is there's the, I don't know. Here, watch the door one more time. There's a little thing on that meter right here where it says swing. I don't know if your press have that all the way to the, like you can move it backwards. So like without it, it sounds like this. Right, bro. Peace out, man. I'll be on here. Hold up. So what's up, bro? I'll be on here more. So, hello. Reconnect. Okay, reconnected. But anyway, back to what I was saying. If you got to move that knob up, it says swing. So here's what it sounds like without it. Just right. It's kind of, it's still rocking, but like when you bring it up, it's like the kick is right on the, that second kick is right on the snare, like in a different way than it was before. It makes it swing a little bit more. You can also do different tricks by like moving it back in the piano roll, but I didn't have to do that on for this one. That's it. You know what I mean? I think I'm gonna leave this one kind of as it is. Gonna do some more mixing on it, but yeah, just wanted to show, you know, what how it's like. My thing keeps on disconnecting, so next time I'm on here, I'm gonna use my internet, my home internet instead of my phone. Use my computer instead of it. So, but let me see. But yeah, I'll be up on here more, though. So, you know, come swing by and let me know if you have any questions on how I, you know, do things or, you know, what I'm thinking of right then and there. Just, you know, whatever comes to your mind and stuff like that, you know. Just, but yeah. All right then. So I'll see y'all next time. Probably next the end of the week. Something like that, like in a couple days, I'll live stream again, you know, more or less. So, all right, then, y'all. Peace out.